packing my bags that I didn't unpack the last time. I'm saying see you again so many times. For now it's goodbye.
You
say I'm always leaving.
Nicholas? No. You're not real, Nicholas. No. You're a phantom conjured by Esther, that is all you are. Mother! Stop this charade! I know that thing is not real.
Look at me, Nicholas.
I am flesh and blood. You're flesh and blood. You've been dead a thousand years. Through that time, I lingered on the other side, watching like the world fall apart. But you are my son.
Seen a blade to have a very different use. Michael thought it would kill Klaus. You were born to prove power that matters in embracing your true nature. You think I should accept my mother's offer? Sacrifice my vampirism and then what? Become a florist? You will be sacrificing anything. As a wolf, you will be killed an entire species.
Past 1,000 years been son of Michael. Paranoid. Vengeful. And powerful enough to protect my daughter. I want to help you defend her. I believe you. For love is what Esther twists. She will take the best of your intentions and she will use them to get to my little girl. You waited too long before you came to rescue me.
Unless you pack your bags, you're coming.